Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Brian. In previous video, I've shared with you metal bond diamond grinding wheels. This video, I'll share with you another super hard grinding wheels, that is resin bond grinding wheels. Now, what you can see on the picture is resin bond grinding wheels. You can see that resin bond grinding wheels abrasive section has two colors. One is red, another one is green. As a user of the grinding wheel, you should not judge the grinding wheel's quality by its appearance, especially by the color of the abrasive section. What matters to the grinding wheel quality? That depends on whether the grinding wheel's quality can meet your requirement. For example, you want the grinding wheel to be a more aggressive, so the grinding wheel's grit must be rough. If you want to have a good finishing result, you have to choose the right grit. Finer grit will help you get the good surfacing result. The finer grit will have lower grinding ability compared with the rough grit. What if you want the grinding wheel to be more aggressive and has a better surfacing result? You'd better use two or more grinding wheels. One is for rough grinding and another one is for fine grinding. This will meet your requirement of the grinding ability on a fine surface result. You can see that the grinding wheel has two different sections. One is grinding wheel body and another one is abrasive section. Because resin bond grinding wheels is sintered grinding wheels, so the abrasive section has thickness. The grinding wheel's service life depends on the thickness of the grinding wheels. It also depends on the grinding wheel material's quality, of course. You can see that the grinding wheel has body and abrasive section. The abrasive section is also called working layer. So when you use a grinding wheel, you use the body to fix on the grinding machine, and the abrasive layer is used for grinding. So this part is very important. For most of the super hard grinding wheels, include the resin bond grinding wheels, the body usually uses aluminum. That is because aluminum body is light and it is strong enough. The weight of the grinding wheel is also affect the grinding result. If the grinding wheel is too heavy, the grinding wheel machine will shake. That will affect the precision of the grinding wheel. Sometimes resin bond grinding wheels will match with metal bond grinding wheels for grinding purpose. For example, we use this metal bond diamond grinding wheels as the first position of the grinding edging machine, because metal bond diamond grinding wheels has longer service life. We also use the rough grit as the first position to make sure the grinding wheel be more aggressive and also has longer service life. After the rough grinding of the metal bond diamond grinding wheels, we use resin bond diamond grinding wheels for fine grinding. So sometimes we use several different grinding wheels for grinding purpose. It can be the same bond but different grit. It also can be different bond types and different grits. That's all about today's video. If you want to know more other grinding wheels and other abrasive tools, or you want to know some more abrasive solutions about your grinding problems, just leave me a message. I will be here to support you. I'm Brian. See you next time.